Okay, mimi nimekama hapa kushirikiana na watu. Ni vizuri pia tukishare hiyo story ya revolution ya balloting na nini. Juu tunafeel sisi ni part ya Kenya na ndio maana tunasema Kenya ni kwetu. Eh, and we own Kenya.
To be who starts with me.
You're the change.
Yes.
From the coming election, we'll see much change. Vote for proper and real leaders next time. So my vote counts. You know, the first time to vote, I never voted. That's why I'm here. I'm a vulture in the down.
Let me help Boniface present a gift of life, love to Parliament. I'm here to show my love for my country. I'm here to stand with the rest of Kenyans. And I'm here to get my ass off the backside and say enough is enough. 40 million Kenyans, 500 guys holding us hostage.
The culture of impunity must stop. And I think the bigger statement for me is to tell them it's not the guys at the bottom of the pyramid, so to speak, that are out here. It's the middle class. They're tired. Working our day-to-day lives are not more important than the future of our country, the future of our children. So I'm out here to tell them that I am adding my voice to Kenyans who are saying, go home.
Why are you here?
To bury a vulture. That's why I'm here.
And why not you to go to one?
So why are you here?
To bury here.
Is it that you wanted to say to our leaders?
This country isn't yours. A country of 40 billion people can't be led by under 300 with their own agendas. That's why we're here.
Okay.
We're the 99% you ignore. We're much more than that. We're bigger.
Thank you.
And we're loud and we're here. We're strong. We're ready.
Awesome. Are you here today?
Here because this has to be done. This has to be done. It's time for youth to stand up. I mean, we have guys seated in there pretending to be talking on behalf of the youth. The youth are the majority in this country. So until we wake up, until I wake up, raise two more. Those two more raise, nah, two more. There's nothing we're going to do. But now it's being done. That's how it's going to be.
Thank you so much.